Remind where you are.
I've come for a job interview.
Your name?
Jack Plummer. I read about the announcement for the job at the maintenance department.
Yeah, so?
So, here I am. Where do I need to report to?
Okay. Walk around while I check your ID. Jack Plummer, you're allowed to enter. Just go straight ahead.
Please, I got work to do here.
What a surprise. Jack, is that you?
Juana, I can't believe my eyes. What are you doing here?
I'm on my lunch break.
Oh, you're working here?
Yes, I work in the higher level of the corporation.
Higher level? What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I can't tell you. It's confidential. Now that you also work here, I'll tell you more when we meet again.
But how do you know that I work here? They just hired me.
Let's just say that if you were not working here, you wouldn't be here.
Oh yeah, good answer. If I didn't already know you, I'd say you're right, but since we lived together for quite a while, I sense that this is just a fake answer hiding something more.
Oh, Jack, you always have to sense something. You're too suspicious. Now go if you want to keep your job. They don't like employees who are late. And besides that, don't you have to go to your apartment first?
You're right. I have to go now. How do I find you later?
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Okay. Bye.
Busy for the moon. Hmm.